Olivia is here.
Hi. I'm in NYC.
And we're heading to a Solid Core workout.
Yes.
Welcome back to my channel if you're new here. My name's Kelly.
Like, my eyes are super swollen today.
I know.
Yeah, they are. Mine are.
Every time I wake up in that room, my eyes are swollen.
Because we slept good. That's why.
I think so, but also I think there's like probably a lot of dust or something like that.
Okay.
But yeah, we got our sets on.
Love.
Have
a puffer on because I'm a little chilly. Not really.
It's just from the south.
It's 60 degrees, so.
Okay, so we're going to Solid Core. I love Solid Core. So, it'll be Olivia's first time trying it.
I'm very nervous. I might pee like, myself.
Yeah, it's like hard, but it's,
Kelly, look at this dog. I don't like that type of a dog. I love all dogs, but really not that one.
Okay, careful, there's like shit everywhere. But yeah, we're gonna take you guys along for the day. After a workout, we're gonna grab our coffee, go to brunch.
We're doing Soho day, aren't we?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm so excited. I haven't been to New York City since I was 12, 13. So it's been like 10 years. And I only went to Times Square and saw One Direction. But they don't care.
Wait, you saw One Direction?
I'm not used to this. In the South, people are like, go ahead. Look at that.
Here's a little thing called the bungee. Best friend was not there. You'll see if I can out. Okay?
Scared of this.
Okay, guys.
Like, look at how close this car is.
So, if you guys know the New York walk, it's basically like people in New York go before the walk sign's on because they know it's about to turn to the walk sign and they just go for it. So I was kind of like doing that when we were walking to Solid Core with Olivia, and she got a little confident. And so she walked out while there was a full-on car coming.
I literally almost had to pull
her back by her jacket.
And he honked at me. He was like,
she almost died, but it's okay.
I got way too confident already. I need to chill. I need to be humbled. That just humbled me.
I'm re-humbled. Because most of the time, I took like probably 2 weeks to get comfortable with the New York crossing.
Yep.
She was at it within 15 minutes.
Yep, I've been here for 12 hours, 10 hours in NYC, and I already think that they're gonna stop traffic for me. What can I say? I'm having a main character moment.
Okay, we're at Good Things.
My hair is already fallen, my curls.
It's really cute though. That looks really good.
Look at that poached egg. So that was kind of crazy. Yeah. I didn't buy anything.
You came all the way to New York for the Aloe store.
And I didn't buy anything.
Ooh, that's, look at country girl in the city.
Oh my gosh, with my boots. It's lime green, come on.
So yeah, we'll head down here for some streets.
Where's
Okay. Hello,
my hair looks
guys.
Horrible.
I know, it's like weather. So I'm wearing this really cute dress.
It's Kellen Olivia.
It's Kellen Liv.
Kellen
Liv. But yeah, we went to the brunch place, obviously, and now we are walking around in Soho.
Honestly, the Aloe Yoga store was so so many people that I felt a little overwhelmed in there.
You had to kind of know what you wanted, because I've been in there three times, and then I've just been like, nope,
I'm gone. Bye. So that's why I didn't buy anything.
But
I tried
today I kind of knew what I wanted, because I've been trying on different tennis skirts, and this is the only one that actually looks good.
Did you try the Lulu one? Have you tried that one?
No, I haven't tried their new ones, but okay. I tried all the TNAs. All the TNAs, about them, like they're too tight on my butt. I don't need a big waist, but like no matter the waist, they're too tight. They like wrinkle on my butt.
Oh, I hate that.
And I don't like that.
So guys, I've been wearing cowboy boots. Nancy, shout out Nancy. And they're hurting a little bit because I think you have a little bit of smaller feet than I do.
Okay.
So me and Kelly might have to make a shoe change.
I'm wearing sneaks.
Yup.
Let's go maybe down the street. It's raining now, of course.
It is raining. It's just
raining. Damn it. Look who's here.
Actually, I'm not back. I'm just back in Kelly's life.
Okay, let's go to the room. Let's bring our drinks. Thank you. Look at this, worlds are colliding.
Crazy.
Home, New York, school.
Kind of like my outfit this summer?
Yeah. We want to get chairs and a table, but I don't know if we are allowed to do that.
I feel like you could, it's a small building.
It's so mysterious out tonight.
Yeah. Well, Selen the super doesn't really like us to be on here. I think because it's low-key dangerous.
Not right
here. He said people can jump roof to roof. There's a guy with knives jumping roof to roof before we even moved here.
Wow. Sounds like a movie.
Like, how do you get from here to there?
Well, I think it's more like these ones.
Oh.
And then he must go, like, down that way.
I can probably get on that roof. That would be cool.
Yeah. Oh.
Macaroons. Yeah, it's kind of raining.
Nothing bad though.
We're gonna get some macaroons, and then also I think it'd be fun to show Olivia that. So we'll do that. Roland's gonna meet us somewhere.
Roland. Roland, you
sure. Welcome to New York.
A fan
wow.
Oh my gosh, my hiccups. I have been throwing up all day, everyone. Probably about 7 times. Finally,
yeah.
Stopped an hour ago. We'll hope that it sticks.
So we went from drinking wine to having cups of vodka.
Ugh.
And Fireball.
Yeah. Anna Quinlan, you killed me last night. But I wouldn't have it any other way. My hiccups, bro.
All right, we'll see you guys when we get there.
TTYL. That was a good one.
That was a good one.
Okay, you want me to hold it?
Getting a lot of red. Uber. Rose here. Rose here with us. We're going to dinner.
Why did you just repeat that? You go, Rose here. Wait,
Because I realized it was a bad angle. Yeah, we're going to dinner. We're going to Palma in the West Village.
Red.
I know, it's kind of like red lighting, but it's the lights. Oh. But,
never look good on here, thanks.
It's raining out. We're supposed to be sitting outside.
Coming inside.
But I think it's a covered patio. Should I take my hair out? But yeah, so I kind of forgot to tell. Look at what happened.
Is it knotted? I don't know.
Olivia, look at this. Remember my hair was straight?
It's the humidity. It looks good though, honestly. You have curly hair all of a sudden.
Yeah, wow.
She just curled her hair.
So
I like it. It's the humidity.
I kind of forgot to give my roommates a warning that it was 6:15 and not like later. I mean, I told them, but like they forgot. So they won't be joining us, but then they're gonna meet back up. So cute.
I love their table. It's so
I just love it.
I got you.
Why not?
Sitting on this.
Oh, then ask for a new one.
What knife? Oh, yeah.
The ravioli. Bro got the chicken.
Where's the heart?
There's salt on this.
Do you think right here?
Oh my gosh, you're like the model.
I understand what you're saying.
We're under heaters.
Hi, Mr. Peanut Butter and Jelly.
Actually,
we're under heaters. I think.
Yeah. No, we're actually getting somebody's gas.
Yeah.
Or something.
I didn't think that, but it's.
It smells like little gassy.
Oh, Olivia, you got some pizza. Now he's also getting his sweets.
Where do you get pizza from, sir?
I don't know.
Sir. It's right here. It
smells delicious in here.
Trying out a new pizza shop.
It's really good. It smells so delicious.
We got pineapple.
Ooh, I like this picture.
Cute. Nice.
Cute.
My pizza in New York. Okay, ready? Wow.
It's good?
Honestly, I give it an 8.6 out of 10, which is pretty good.
Take another bite, I'll like take a video picture of you.
You take a bite, but then you gotta take a bite of like, the side of the crust. Have you ever seen me do that? Like, you gotta take a little bite of like, the side of the crust and see like, the crust is important.
Kinda good.
You guys need to try some.
To go home.
I have to leave for the airport at like noon-ish. Yeah. And it's 10:42. Sad. It's okay, we'll have like an hour to explore and then we'll head back.
Yeah.
Yes.
Is that Lauren's TikTok?
Yeah. Very cute.
See you right here, I think.
Yes.
Okay, Okay, we're in the park now. We're gonna eat our sandwich and our coffees and our pastries.
I also kind of like that one.
Yeah, I do too.
I guess this park bench has never seen a purse before. Oh my God, Kelly.
I almost think, well, what the hell?
Oh yeah.
Wait. Is this okay if we break the chain? Wait, I almost feel like it just needs to be relaxed.
Yeah. Okay, let's just relax it. I know, I wish I had a fork. If we had a fork to stick in there, give me that my straw out of my... Right? I feel like that's gonna work.
Do you want your lollipop?
Plastic. Dude, I am so confused. Like, I'm worried. We're gonna have to leave the purse here.
Central Park wants to eat your purse.
Okay. Well, okay, we got one.
Okay, we'll get the other one. I'll make sure this one doesn't fall through.
Okay.
It's kind of funny. I mean, okay, it will come out.
Like this. Will you hold it up like this?
We got it.
That was a little 10 minute scare right there.
It was
there.
Only 4 minutes.
4 minutes? You timed it?
That's, yeah.
Okay, well.
I like the pink and orange a lot.
I love the skirt.
Yeah, that's really cute. Are you gonna try any on?
I don't know, I kind of like the red one right here.
Oh, I love that. But bottoms. Ooh, wow.
Bottoms, but they have other ones too.
Yeah, we just went into Frankies Pop-Up. It was really cute, but we didn't buy anything.
No, I don't feel like paying $95
for
per
one
top and bottom.
Yeah. This is like a cool truck though. We saw this yesterday. It was somewhere else though.
That's kind of weird.
Yeah. I feel like a country girl next to it. Oh, Press, do you guys want to get ice cream? Well, you can't eat it. It's almond, sorry.
I feel like I want a coffee.
Okay.
I could go for something cold.
I want something like a passion fruit tea or something like that, maybe.
No.
Good job, Lauren.
You should play someone.
Ooh, yeah, you should go play chess.
Yeah, but don't you have to play around?
I love watching people with balloons.
But I kind of feel like
a baby shower.
I'm sorry, pregnant in heels on a hot day in New York.
Really a cat. So little. Oh, NYU grad pics.
Oh, really?
Yeah, look at it. I'm okay. It must have been graduation.
I know, I see that.
What are these outfits?
We need to come down here like actually with like $50 in cash and just do what we want.
I can feel summer's in New York entering the chat.
It has entered.
It's entered the chat. Da-da-da-da-da. Definitely would have bought that. Maybe the camper, honestly. Like, look how cute. That's me. That's me on the mountain. Oh, this is bringing back memories. It looks different, though. Yeah, Julie, the hippie.
You saw the eggs?
Yeah. most of the originals. I had her, I don't think I had Kristen, definitely had Kit, definitely had Josephine,
what Nina,
Samantha, that was my first one. Pretty sure I had her, Elizabeth, no, Felicity, my mom had Felicity.
I had Felicity, I also had Kit, and then I had Nelly. I had a girl, a surfer girl with hair.
Yeah, the surfer girl.
Yeah.
Oh, wasn't she like the new one?
Sweet. I still actually have all my dolls. I couldn't.
I have them too.
I only have one.
Guys, it's so bright, but thank you so much for watching today's video. Make sure that you're subscribed and you like this video. And make sure you stay tuned because I'm going to try to be posting at least once a week. I'm actually heading off to a yoga class right now. It's beautiful outside. And I kind of want to start incorporating a little bit more fitness into my channel just because it is something that I do a lot, do it like every day. So today's yoga, but stay tuned for more. All right, bye.